Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on Fallout 3. Just got done trying the pizza from Pizza Hut with the hot dogs at the end. It's actually better than I thought it would be. My mom got me a pizza since everybody goes out and leaves me here. But she got me a pizza tonight, and she decided to get that one, see if I liked it. It's actually not that bad. Their wings aren't bad either. They're not B-dubs or wings, etc. But they're not half bad. And so that was actually a pretty decent meal. I didn't finish all my wings. I only had like one piece of pizza, one and a half, but that shit's good. So I don't know. I might actually have to get it again. I want to try the salted pretzel crust. Whatever, I forget what that is. Is that at Little Caesars? I don't know. I love pizza, so I like to try different combinations and different crap like this. And actually walk on top of these bushes. I'm guessing that's the Citadel, or wherever. Is it called the Citadel or the Cathedral? I think it's the Cathedral. So yeah, that looks like it's the Cathedral. Let's see. So I'm looking to see if there's a certain way it's gonna. I don't think there is. I was looking to see if there was a certain way it was gonna want me to approach, but I don't think there is. I got this stupid ass die, bitch. What the hell is this? A Mire Lurk? No, we don't want the face. We're not getting like any damage there. We're not. We have not any damage. We just have a low chance to hit. Fuck off, Mire Lurk. There we go. 10? Really? 10 experience? I'm like disappointed now with anything that's not 49 experience. Mothership Zeta ingrained in me that I need to be getting some decent experience. Do I want to use this? I think I'll use this. I guess. I don't know. I don't really want to. But I wanna. I don't really know. I'm like, oh, I need to save ammo for this, but really, do I? I got 1200 shots. The only reason I'm like, oh, I might want to save shots is because I don't think there's anywhere to get any more ammo for this. Except Mothership Zeta. Wow, you're just a basic bitch. He takes like 4 shots. It's a joke. How the hell? Okay, this is never good when you try to scale rocks in this game. How does it want me to get up there? I don't really know what those do for me. How the hell do I get up here? I guess I'll just hop around. I'll figure this shit out. I'm happy the cut on my tongue healed. Because I was talking like an idiot when I had it. Because I was trying to avoid it touching my teeth. So I was like talking with it over here. And I was talking like this, and I just sounded like a dumbass. God, that's healed. I don't know, for my mouth, you know, usually sores and stuff or whatever, or cuts, if you bite your tongue or you bite your cheek, they take forever to heal. Usually, but mine don't take that long. My shit, like, heals in, like, 2 days. Alright. The shitty cathedral that they didn't keep up. But I guess, like he said, they think cutting a hole in your head lets your brain expand, lets your knowledge. Now I gotta figure out how to get in here. Who does this with a church? Who has walls like, well, whose church has walls like this? No church I've ever seen has giant ass walls all the way around. Too bad my chick can't grab that ledge and just pull her ass up. This is close. Like, if you could actually grab ledges, that would actually be pretty close to. I mean, let's cop into third person a little bit here as we run around. Could do some fighting in third person. Be a little bit awkward, and I don't know how that would go. We'll try it. We'll do a little third person in this episode. So, the Ark and Dove Cathedral. Hello?
Ark, who goes there?
I got a. Okay, I gotta go to first
Who
person.
lingers at the threshold of transcendence?
Really? The threshold of transcendence? Just let me in.
What? No, you're doing it wrong. If you want to join, you're supposed to get into the right mindset, you know? We don't just take any recruit either. You've got to be willing to see the world a different way. You may not understand, but it's important to us. And that means you can't get in unless you've gone through the ritual. Don't worry. It's nothing big. But it really does make a difference.
Oh. Sure, do some crazy ritual, whatever.
Okay, be that way. It's called the Ritual of the Mother Seed. Laugh if you want, but it will open your mind to the world. Venture west to the Great Bog, and within you shall find the Mother of all Punga Fruit. She stands taller than a man, and her vines guide our future. Collect its seeds, and you will be welcome in the tribe. Then you shall learn the true wisdom of our ways.
Okay. Whatever you say, homie. Whatever you say. I need to get another drink here. For some reason today, I don't know, I guess I've only recorded two videos, but I've been drying my mouth out. Drink like a whole can of Coke while I was eating my meal. Now I'm back on my Gatorade and it's almost gone, so I have to find myself another drink. Might just get a big old giant glass of ice water. It's usually what I do when I'm getting when I'm thirsty. I guess though. Oh shit! This dude throwing grenades. You little shit. No, but I guess before that Coke, I really hadn't had anything to drink today. I had physical therapy, which is a little bit of a workout. Did he really damage himself with his grenades? You idiot. I'll take 29 experience. Obviously it's not 49, but it's better than like 10 or 4 or whatever, some of the shitty experience that you get sometimes. Thought that was like a Brahmin. What is it? It's just a rock? Okay, maybe I should start heading the right way and... Oh, we got enemies. Rapper.
Good
roleplay, girl! Cracker. Poor bastard's not even getting hit off. He had some high health and he couldn't even get an attack off. Not gonna fuck around with searching in houses or whatever. I'm actually kind of... Sad as it is, I'm kind of done with Fallout 3. I kind of want to move on to New Vegas and Dead Space and some different games. I feel like I've been playing a lot of this game. I didn't... Honestly, you know, it's a free roam, I guess, but honestly, I didn't think it'd take me... What are we at? We're like at episode, like, 43 or 44. I did not think it would take this many episodes. With New Vegas, I don't think I'll have any achievements I need to worry about. What the hell? These idiots with their... Feral Ghoul Reaver... Freaking out. Look at the damage! What the hell is going on? God, that Feral Ghoul Reaver is OP. Now I gotta deal with a glowing one. Come here, Roamer. Yeah, you're easy. You're easy compared to your friends. Okay. That's also probably why you give me 10 experience. Alright, so do we want to switch it up? I don't really know if the double barrel is the answer. Let's switch it up. I don't really have my... I didn't really bring much with me. So let's rock and roll with the minigun. Look at how much ammo I have. I can just spray and pray at everything. Hey, buddies.
I'm with you.
Oh, God. No damage. Oh, I'm almost dead.
You ain't got no chance.
Oh, my God, this thing. This thing is some ass. Oh, well. The hell? I don't know. I thought there was another guy. Okay. So this thing should be a little bit of fun for a little bit. I think I'll just switch around with weapons. I don't think I can travel back to Megaton. Otherwise, I'd go get my Gatling laser. But says, alright, this thing will work. We're not on a hard difficulty, so I really don't need to worry about what gun I'm using. I've got plenty of... I might be running low, I guess. Maybe I think I was at 80 after I bought those from that one guy. The guy at the port. So we may be running a little bit low, but I think for what I've got remaining in this game, I don't need that many more. Is this an enemy? No. It's a bathtub. Why are there just random bathtubs out in the middle of the swamp? Oh, I hate flying these stupid-ass blowflies. Hey, we hit it. With a 38% chance to hit while I was jumping. Oh, screw off, blowflies. Come on, come on. No, leave me alone. Hey, so this appears to be where they want us to go. Okay, stop, stop. Just, no, I just want to loot this. Stop. Oh, freaking blood packs are the freaking worst. Okay, bog entrance. So we need to do this ritual. Let's go ahead and check it on out. Seeds from the giant plant. So, my foot, with the right side of it, the doctor and the physical therapist, they seem to think it's just a nerve issue that'll work itself out over time. But it's real, like, sensitive, and it has moments of pain, and it's having one of those moments right now. So if I sound a little... if you hear me kind of rustling around with my foot, I'm trying to get it into a position where it doesn't hurt. Because it is a bitch when it hurts. Like, it's annoying as all hell. And I think after this episode, I'm going to look up how to do that. I don't know. It's not really a glitch. I don't know why I want to... It's more of a exploit. The achievement exploit. So we'll be doing that. Oh! This Meyer lurk. I thought it was a death trap for a second. I was like, ooh, this could be some fun. This should only be kind of extreme. Because that's just a basic bitch Meyer lurk. So I want the Meyer lurk hunters. Looks like I'll have no problem getting to 27 in this DLC. I'm not sure how long this DLC is, though. I'm not gonna fuck with that shit. Where? Once, like, on the other side. Because I'm just gonna walk around in this water, try to figure out where I need to go. Come here, Mire Lurk. Oh, shit, that Mire Lurk. Oh, we got a swamp lurk behind us. Let me kill the hunter. Okay. Go ahead and reload, use the tree as some cover. Oh my god, it takes so long to reload. Damn. Oh my god, this thing does no damage to him. Look at that. Literally, like, no damage. Condition is almost done, so I won't be using this gun for much longer, because the condition's about to give. Let's see, is this the path? I think it is. No? Not. Let's see. Okay. There we go. Okay, that's just not where... Okay, hold on. Let me pull up the local map. It needs me over there. This looks like a dead end over here. Heal. Alright. Time to figure this shit out. Figure out where it's wanting me to go. I don't want to go back to the bog entrance, but I think maybe there was another route... I don't think there is, actually. I think it's up because... Maybe this is the way... This looks like the way that... Yeah, this is the way I came in from, so this isn't it. I think I want to go this way, maybe? Not entirely sure where I need to be going. This doesn't look like it's it, either. No, this isn't it. Son of a bitch, where am I supposed to be going? I guess I'll just keep advancing. I'd assume, I guess, since there are enemies over here, this is probably the correct way to be going. Obviously, like normal. I could be wrong, but it seems like this is the only way that really makes sense, is to head this way. Our radiation is actually getting up there a decent amount from just wading through this water. I guess while we're walking, might as well reload, get those bullets back in there. Okay, so time to head up this mountain, I guess. But the thing is, like, way back there. I don't really get this. You know what? No, you know what? I'm trying to decide. I guess we'll attack him. Hey, buddy. So you go ahead and shoot your shit at me. I'll just sit here and just destroy you. And you're dead. I think... Yeah, let's go ahead and head this way. So this thing is almost done. The condition is almost all done on this. So then we'll switch up to a different weapon. Go ahead and disable these. 3 experience. Not much, but I guess it's better than nothing. It's also better than getting hit by these bear traps. So I got like 12 experience from that. Whoopee. That's just creepy. Who hangs up dolls like that? Oh, this thing just melts Mirelurks, just basic Mirelurks. This thing just melts them. Oh, here we go, another Alright. Just sit here and destroy him. It's kind of cheesy. He takes so long to attack, even on high difficulty, you can just stand there and pummel him. He does, like, quick attacks when you're far away, but... Let me pull my chair a little bit closer up. Oh, shit. Let me pull my chair closer. Oh, it broke. It broke. Oh, let's try this thing out. This thing is not good. This thing is horrible. Well, I guess if you get headshots, it ain't bad, but it is not very good. Like, I like that. Like, I like lever actions, but... Oh, God. What the hell? Hold on. Pull off the Tesla cannon. I'm trying to kill multiple with the shots, but these two are taken. Die. Oh, there we go. Okay, so that's not our solution gun. The lever action rifle is just not gonna do it. Just not gonna get it done. Could try out the automatic pulverizer, but let's go ahead and try out this. Oh, it's scoped. It's scoped and silenced. So this could be effective. Maybe not against Mirelurks, but. Sort of. I guess it kind of works. Not really. It's not awful, but it's not really good. I'd be, like, better off with my Chinese assault rifle. Assault rifle doesn't do great either. Like, I guess it's not horrible. It's just not great. It's not a great weapon. Guess let's go ahead and try the automatic pulverizer. Haven't used a pistol very much in this playthrough. Without this pistol, see how it goes, see how it works. Guess I'll have to use a rat-away once we're done with this area. So I'm getting pretty high up on radiation poisoning. Hey, look, here's the tree. Oh yeah, now it knocks me out. And then I hallucinate on the way back, don't I? Yeah, like, what the hell is this? I forget that. I remember this. Like, it's effed up. Like, what the hell is going on? Really? Is that, like, actually a thing? That's actually the bot. Like, I'm confused. Is this actually the bobbleheads, or is this... this is... okay. Like, are these actually the bobbleheads? Is this how you collect all the bobbleheads? If you didn't get them throughout the game, you find them. This can't be right. I don't remember this part at all. Like, I remember you tripping ballsack right here. But I don't remember the bobbleheads all being here. What the hell? What the hell is that? It looks like a sword humping the ground. What the fuck is that? What the hell was that? Now look, Nuka-Cola. Nuka-Cola grenades. I'm so confused on what is going on right now. What the hell is this? Alright, another Vault-Tec bobblehead. Is this an enemy? No, what the hell? This is weird. This is just weird. I don't even know what's going on anymore. More bobblehead up here. Another bobblehead. What the hell? I don't remember this. This is so fucked up. What the hell is going on? I'm literally so confused. What the hell is this? Needle and a thread? Like, what the f- I'm literally so confused with what the hell this is. I did not remember all this jacked up shit. Like, what the hell? Hey, look, another bobblehead. These cannot be real. Like, they can't just be giving out the bobbleheads, right? Like this. What the hell, these bodies? Myra Brown. Oh, these are people we know. Elder Lions. There's the bomb from Megaton with the luck bobblehead.
No, don't try and get up yet. You'll only hurt yourself.
Holy shit. What the hell? Current objective, return to the cathedral. For a second there, I thought it said return to the Citadel. I was like, what quest am I on now? Are we out? Do we still have those bobbleheads? I'm interested now. Do I still have those bobbleheads? No. Good. I kind of am upset about that, but I'm kind of happy, because that would make no sense if you had them. I don't really like this. Well, how am I not hitting this thing? How do you blowfly? I don't really get how I was not hitting him. I guess time to head back to the cathedral. That was weird and trippy and jacked up, and I don't even know what the hell. I'm like, literally, like, what the hell? Oh. Just a random trunk out in the middle of nowhere with seven, count them, seven bottle caps. Let's go kill these guys over here. Go in by the water. This weapon's actually pretty good. the damage? Come on. Shit. You guys were just too easy. I'm wondering how many stim packs I have. I'm not gonna look. When we run out, I just run out. I feel like that's more fun. Trying to guess. I'm assuming I got like 50 left. I could be wrong. I could have a lot more. I could have a lot less. Maybe 40? I'm guessing 40-50 range. Somewhere around there. Cool blue. So what flavor is this of Gatorade? Cool blue. I think it's blueberry. Or I don't really know what else is blue. What other fruit is blue? Blueberries aren't even like blue. They're kind of like a purple blue. They're like a really dark, like royal. I guess they're like a royal blue. Depends on the strawberry or on the blueberries you get. But then if this, I don't know. I think this is blueberry. What is the glacier? What flavor is that? That's got a weird color to it. I don't like this place. It looks like my screen is all, like, dirty. It's super, like, hazy. It looks a lot better on my PVR. Like, I'm looking at the display screen because it shows me that while I record. It looks 100 times better than what I'm looking at right now. Probably because it darkens it and it has some different, like, messes with the saturation and the gamma and all that different junk. It looks a whole lot better than what I'm looking at. I'm looking at this hazy, foggy bullshit. How did I end up, like, way off the path of heading back to the cathedral? I don't even see the cathedral. Oh, yeah, I do. I think I do. Look at the display screen, it looks better. Can I wait? No, I can't wait. Oh, I can't wait while I'm jumping. I want to wait back to daytime. Let's go with 13 hours. I think this will also create an autosave. Which, that's always good. You can never have enough autosaves. Alright. Now, daytime looks weird to me, too. But I think it looks, yeah, it looks fine on the, it's a little weird on the display screen, too. I don't know. We'll head back to the cathedral. We'll get in with the tribals. Not even sure what the DLC plot for this is. Like, I know the plot of Anchorage. Like, before I even played it, it was that you were fighting the Chinese people. And that Chinese attack on Alaska, and that was pretty easy to, like, get a hold of. Mothership Zeta, you were just trying to escape. That was pretty much the story there. And, what's the other deal? Broken Steel, it's just kind of a continuation. And then, what's the other DLC? I'm forgetting the other DLC. The Pit.
Truly, the Mother Punga has bestowed her wisdom upon you. And your mind has been expanded.
Okay, did it work? Is the ritual complete?
For a time, we feared your mind had journeyed too far from your body, and you had departed our world. But you returned to us again, at long last. Yea, though your body will bear the scars of the ritual, your soul shall be forever strengthened by the experience. You are now welcome in our cathedral. Enter, enlightened sister.
The Punja perk has been added. You now receive better effects from eating Punja fruit. Okay. Who leads this tribe?
Leader? That would be Jackson, a man of great wisdom. He has withdrawn to his cavern of communion, the better to contemplate the unknowable. Only the righteous are trusted to know where this nexus of understanding lies. And alas, I am not so blessed.
Where can I find... Oh, he already told me. Well, I guess I'll do it. Where can I find...
Alas, only the worthy...
Okay. Okay, for just now. What the... Why did you attack the mansion?
Our most enlightened one divined that the fates themselves did decree the mansion must be burnt to the ground.
Okay. Okay.
Blessings to you on your journey.
Yeah, blessings to me on my journey. Oh, I wasn't even supposed to talk to him anyway. I was supposed to enter the cathedral. I don't know who I'm supposed to talk to in here, but we're almost level 27, so I'm pretty hyped about that. I forgot to look up not the exploit. Damn it. Who am I supposed to be talking to here? Oh, hey, look!
Looks like another newbie in the tribe, and still able to string together whole sentences. Ain't you the lucky one?
What do you mean, lucky?
You still remember your name? Math? How's your memory? When I came back, there were bits in my memory where all I could recall was a white light and a jumble of voices. Crazy, huh? But you're not drooling, so you're doing okay. The rest weren't so lucky when they got their heads cut open.
I'll go crazy enough or soon enough if you keep talking like that.
That's gotta be the sanest thing I've heard all day. Of course, round here, that's not saying a whole lot. Ritual hit most of them pretty hard. Oh, guess you don't know. For the last part of the ritual, after you pass out, this guy brings you back, cuts open your skull, and frees your mind. As in, he rips out a bit of your brain. It's supposed to be the part that holds you back, but that doesn't always work out so good. Anyway, you look like a lively one, so welcome to the tribe. My name's Nadine.
Nadine, your mother asked me to find you.
Look, it's not that I don't want to go home or anything. I mean, I love my ma, even if she does make me want to claw my eyes out sometimes. It's just, I came out here to find a fortune, to make my mark, to be able to bring something with me when I do come back. If you see my mom again, let her know I'll be coming back eventually, just not quite yet.
Can I give her the note? I guess not. Why did you attack the mansion?
Whoa, whoa, whoa! That was all Jackson's crazy idea. I knew better than to volunteer for that suicide mission. Last time I wandered too close to that mansion, some old ghoul sicked his dogs on me. Screw that.
Where can I find Jackson?
Off at his magical thinking cave, I guess. We're not allowed to know where it is. He says we're not enlightened enough to understand. I swear that sort of stuff pisses me off so much. I thought joining would be all drugs and magic, but it's just the same crap as everywhere else. Guess that's why I trailed Jackson to his stupid mystery cave.
I need to know where he's at.
Sure, fine. Why not? I'm planning on ditching this place anyway. If you're about to cause trouble with Jackson, all the more reason. His cave's under the cathedral, but it's hard to find. Use this key to get in through a wrecked ship down at the sea cliffs to the east. When you find that old idiot, tell him thanks for all the punga I could steal.
Can you get rid of my scar?
You're a lucky one, and it probably didn't do any permanent damage. Scar will heal up on its own, and you'll be good as new. Of course, you'll still be missing a chunk of brain, but it looks like you didn't need that bit anyway. Now hold still, and I'll see if I can help you look like your old self again.
Okay. All right, I gotta go.
Yeah, enough gabbing. Let's move.
All right, that's gonna do it for this episode, guys. In the next one, we will be going to Jackson's cave. So I hope you guys enjoyed it. I'll catch you all then. Peace out.